So this is the port from which and into which you place the sample. It's there, yeah. Airlock. This is the actual Shimadzu Biotech Axima resonance. It's actually quite a large unit. Get an idea of how large it is. It's really quite large. Open the pod bay door, hell.
Yeah.